Jurgen Klopp yesterday defended Sadio Mane after he was sent off for a dangerous challenge on Manchester City keeper Ederson Moraes. Mane caught the Brazilian in the face with his raised boot, reducing Liverpool to 10 men. City went on to win 5-0, the worst beating for the Anfield club since they were hit for 6 at Stoke in May 2015. Ederson had treatment on the pitch for 7 minutes before being taken on a stretcher to City's nearby medical institute at the Etihad Campus. He had a suspected concussion, but City boss Pep Guardiola said after the match that there were no broken bones. I'm sure enough people will have enough reasons for saying it should have been a red card. The keeper was able to return to the ground to see the end of the match. But Liverpool boss Klopp said, it was an accident. Mane went to get the ball. We hope the goalkeeper is not seriously injured. Sadio was in shock at the time, then shocked at the decision. But I'm sure enough people will have enough reasons for saying it should have been a red card. Klopp gave the impression an appeal against the decision was unlikely. It's a red card, we can't change that, he added. And on Liverpool's heavy defeat, he said, I expect us to be stronger. But we had a lot of chances and I will tell the boys to try to ignore this result. City boss Guardiola said, Ederson was brave in the way he went for the ball and he's so important for us. We are hoping he'll be fit as soon as possible. I don't think Mane had the intention to do that, but I don't know if it was a red card.